New information tonight about a devastating Raytown fire. We first told you about it at 5. Officials now say that several puppies died in the fire as the fire destroyed the home. The fire broke out about noon in the 90,000 block of East 55th Street. The flames left $42,000 in damages to the home. We're told nobody inside except the dogs. Investigators say careless smoking caused the fire. No people were hurt. Two other dogs did make it out of the home okay.